so far. 1-1. Swing, and he drives it deep into the left center field gap. Roa on the run. It's out of his reach and against the wall. Story comes home to score. Mayer is thinking three. He loses the helmet. He slides in, and he's safe. Marcelo Mayer, a RBI triple, brings home Trevor Story, and the Sea Dogs take the 1-0 lead at the bottom of the first. That is Meyer's first triple at the Double-A level.